Fantastic, brilliant year for St Patrick's.
The final assembly of a school year like no other, and the chance to bask in being the UK's best. The award was a surprise, but pupils and staff say it's well deserved.
We're all such a great working together team, and we love coming here every day.
There's just loads of good teachers and stuff, and like you learn new things, and like you get good results in your work and all.
The award judges praised the school's ethos and work in the community, but it's the school's exam results which are most eye-catching. In 2011, 51% of pupils got 5 GCSEs at A star to C, including English and Maths. By 2014, that had risen to 80%. That makes them the highest performing non-selective school in Northern Ireland. And staff say that is key.
I believe we stood out because of our decision to move away from banding pupils. We now teach all of our children through a mixed ability setting.
The school doesn't select at 11 and doesn't divide pupils when they get there.
We're about unleashing human potential, not limiting it. We're not just an all-ability school. Every one of our classes is all-ability as well. That we believe that the more able actually enhance the learning of the less able in a particular discipline. So it's about acknowledging the diversity of human talent. That's what we're about.
There's a real sense of pride here at St Patrick's, but in a country where the best way to educate children is such a divisive issue, what will be of special interest to pupils, parents, teachers and politicians elsewhere is whether the methods which have brought such startling success here can work in other schools across Northern Ireland. Robbie Meredith, BBC Newsline, Keady.